Low behavior. Always seem to strike the common sense with each other. Man, at a part of Christian's time. I don't condone. I'm not supporting the behavior. But I do feel like the school is a little bit overreaching. I mean, I do see their point of view. But to the point where my boy gets a 12 his senior year, I mean, a 2-year boy, you know, that's a little bit overreaching. I mean, I understand the just swore in to be a United States Marine. All that goes out the window if he gets expelled. Not really get transferred, get GED or whatever he wants to do, but at the same token, it better not expel my boy. I support that school. I pay $500 a month just for them to go to that school. I'll tell you what, they're gonna have a heck of a time getting any money out of me if they expel my boy. I am paying them for work that they don't do. I'm paying them to teach my boy, and if they expel him, they ain't teaching him nothing. They just make him mad. Wants him to go to that school because she wants him to get a good education. I know it's education. Point being, schools should not have the authority. I'm human. bathroom making videos with other boys of them displaying homosexual behavior. And I get their point. All she's ever done is stand by his side no matter what. And it's just such an embarrassment for her. Let's pray that she didn't make it through this without dealing with so much stress. Thank you. you're gonna try to get me some learning in, some working in. I got money to go that way too. What to do.